It's been nearly a week in this shithole. Each day feels less shittier as it goes on. Prison has a different vibe to the outside world. The dinner isn't anything like Dorsia. But it's something. Prison shower is another thing. I saw Paul Allen's cock a few days ago. Impressive, it even had a foreskin. Maybe that's why Paul is in the Haram jail. But I can't believe that everyone in the prison prefer Paul Allen's cock over mine. But it is what it is.
Hello, Mr. Bateman. I heard you wanted to fight some trolls.